The Biggest Loser has a huge following, and while I don't personally watch the show, I've seen the amazing transformations that take place. So when they came out with a home DVD, I had to check it out for myself. And what I found was a surprisingly well-rounded and challenging metabolic workout that kicked my butt, and with regular practice can get even the most unlikely into shape. As you know, I have a well-stocked DVD collection that helps keep me motivated and burning calories even when I can't get my butt out the door. And what I really like about this DVD is while some are a nice break from the regular, this one was like having a personal trainer in my living room. I felt very pushed, and in 40 minutes, I was sweating and burning calories and got a really great workout without leaving my house. The DVD has a warm-up and a cool-down, and then it's broken up into three cardio workouts. Now, each workout I found to be challenging, so if you're new to working out, I would suggest you do the warm-up a few times just to prime yourself. The workouts are a combination of cardio drills and light weights and, oh yes, burpee challenges, and the trainers are always pushing you to the next level. Would I say that this workout is a walk in the park? Not so much. But would I say that I was sweating and burning calories and getting a great workout? Absolutely, and that's what you need to do to get great results. Now, if you're a beginner, like a lot of the contestants on The Biggest Loser, I really want to encourage you to start slow. Do that warm-up section a few times, and also make sure you follow the modifications. This is going to help you protect your body, build up strength, and keep you sticking with it to the end. The show is all about consistency and commitment to working out, and by doing that, you're going to see more of the results you want and all those results you see on TV. To do this workout in your home, you're going to need a little bit of space. Make sure you have enough room to get those burpees in. And then you need a challenging set of weights. Now, they do have a section that asks for a medicine ball, but I was fine using my weights and got right through it. And this is a really effective way of working out because it pushes each muscle group to its peak, so you're gonna get results faster. I'd recommend doing this workout 3 times a week to get the results of working with a personal trainer. The contestants from season 14 are the actual examples in the workout video, and to watch their commitment and motivation is truly inspiring. As you probably know, this show is aimed at extreme weight loss, but that doesn't have to be your only focus going in. I was personally so impressed with their selection of exercises in the way that they can tone and strengthen your body, everything that I would do with my own clients. So if you're ready to take your workouts to the next level, in particular your home workouts, this would be a great addition to your home library and easy to do in the comfort or discomfort of your living room.